Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, I'm Azizia Rita Anggraini. And in this video, I would like to tell you how to write a narrative text. Narrative text is a text to retell someone or your past experience or your past events. So how do you write narrative text? First, consider the topic. If you want to write non-fictional narrative text, you can write about your past experience going somewhere or your past experience with something or some particular times in your life that may be important for you. And if you want to write like fictional narrative text, you can write about something imaginative. The second is start writing with a draft. You may be want to start writing with a draft because it's not easy to write a good narrative text without some planning. The third is storyline elements. So storyline elements are like the settings, the characters, the plot, and other components. Storyline elements help the text to attract the reader's attention. The next is point of view. Readers should clearly understand what your role in the story is. So this is why it's important to let them know all details of events and to let them know your behavior with some particular situation. But don't give details that don't mean anything to your story, or give details only if they have significant roles in the plot. The last, describe events chronologically. You should describe the events chronologically to avoid confusion and allow the readers to follow your thoughts easily. That's it for me. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.